A fight with a relative leads to elder abuse charges against a Columbus man. Columbus police were called to an assisted living facility after reports of a fight Tuesday. Gary Wayne Weaver reportedly got into an argument with an elderly relative. That argument turned violent. Weaver is accused of throwing the older man to the ground inside of the facility. Weaver is charged with abuse to a vulnerable adult. He has since bonded out of jail.